makings of a champion are elusive. Is it in the genes? Are some destined for greatness while others doomed to mediocrity? Or is a warrior made, forged out of steel, honed from oak and chiseled from the stone of skilled hands? The Mr. Olympia competition has been sanctioned by the IFBB since 1965. It alone decides who is the best in the world.